Howdy, howdy, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to some more awesome epic Mickey. Now, I recently found something out. I don't actually have to find all of Daisy's pieces. I can actually just buy them like I did with Goofy. The only thing is, I can't do it until after I beat Captain Hook. So, after we beat Animatronic Hook, then we can do... That's when we can start buying Daisy's pieces so we don't have to go on a 5,000 hour scavenger hunt. Okay, it wants me to go up here. Painting, painting! It's this guy. Hold on. Let me just... get all this set up. Okay, hello. Well, hold Tortuga while you continue on to Skull Island. Talk to Starkly before you leave. Okay, isn't this Starkly? I've railed the pirates, taken out the spatter menace, and pushed the beetleworks down to the docks. As a reward for your help, I'll open the skull gate for you. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Oh wow, we're just hopping right into it. So yeah, after we beat Captain Hook, which is what I'm sure we're about to do, we're gonna try and go to the store and see if we can get Daisy's pieces. Making it a goal of mine to make sure that I collect as much money as I can. Oh shit. I mean poop. What? Why did I take damage? Okay, you know, it's actually so much easier if I can just try to do it myself. See what I mean? And I'm pretty sure that piano was to, you know, make something happen to make it easier, but... yeah, see? It's gonna be so much easier if I can just get on top of this tree right here. I took damage, and now I'm one health away from dying, but... so... might wanna... the only reason I'm trying to do it is because I know that I'm gonna need the money to get Daisy's pieces. I'm gonna skip that dollar over there. Only because, is it really worth it? Castaway. Oh, it's funny. I know this Mickey cartoon. You know, I got real lucky right there. I really did. I really didn't think I was going to make it. I thought I was going to die. I deserve credit for actually making that, especially with one health. But now we got to smash open as many boxes as we can to get my health back up, especially if we're about to fight a boss. Okay, there's some boxes. All right. Yeah, give me that health back. There we go. Oh, shit. Hate it when that happens. A bunch of random crap just starts opening up on my computer. I didn't think I was ever going to be doing this again. I'm out of race! Nope, nope, nope. Return. Okay, perfect. Indeed, I have a lot of money, but you never know how much that crap is going to cost to get all the parts back. And there's still an animatronic Donald. Alright, what are we doing? Who's that? Oh, it's a splatter. I seem to remember the three pumps installed along this river, but I only see one of them. Wherever they are, we'll have to find them all up to get the ride working properly. Okay. And whatever needs to be done, am I right? What is this? Oh, it's nothing. Is there something I can do to get rid of that fire? Oh, I see. I don't see. Sconal is the smartest Sconal in the world. Thank you. Oh boy. Alright, now how are we doing with this one? I didn't mean to do that. All right. Okay. There, that'll get rid of all. Okay. I did not mean to do that. What the heck? Why is my... Okay, oh crap, no. I don't know what this is gonna do, but let's see. Ain't got that pump running smoothly again. Well, thank goodness, right? Okay. I'm more of a painter than a thinner. I'm curious about you guys. What did you guys choose? Did you guys want to do the paint or the thinner? Okay. Hold on. Okay. I wanted to see if maybe there was a secret behind that door. Okay, that's where that was. Gotta make sure that you collect all the monies. Can't risk it. Alright, what the heck am I even doing right now? Oh. Okay, so how do I get to it? Can I just... Nice. Another pump. Alright, one more to go. Alright, so we gotta find one more. Those guys are already good? Yes, okay. Is it gonna be behind one of these? Oh, shiz! Don't fall in the... Goodness me. Oh, okay, so that wasn't because... Oh, shit. I thought that was because it wasn't painted, but I guess I just literally can't get on top of that. Okay. If you had me to guess, it's either behind this or... Okay, it's not behind that. Or it's behind this. Did I just die? No. Okay, I was about to be so pissed. Okay. Alright, gate's open. Great job! The repaired pumps lowered the river so we can get under the gate. Alright. Okay. Now I need to know how I get into that. Can I erase it? Can I break these? Okay, so that's how you do it. I didn't know that that's actually what that was going to be. Alright, don't worry, Gremlin. We're coming for you. Before we do that, I want to watch it go down. It's kind of scary. Hold on, I got to get these E-tickets. Alright, you're free. I don't have anything to give you as a reward, but I'm supposed to be free to a fellow named Rigger Greeny. He's locked in a room full of treasure. Maybe he'll share some with you. I know I would. You see, I built a trap to capture some of Hook's mechanical pirates, but this fellow Greeny stumbled into it. That's where I was headed when Hook's mechanical goons stuffed me in this cage. Okay, so in there. Oh, no. Can I use this to open this? No, okay. Hey, you! I want this treasure. Alright. Alright, what's your name? If you want to leave any treasure here, I'll keep an eye on it for you. Well, I got all the treasure I wanted, so... Later. Okay, do I need to hit this? No. So what do I need to do? Clearly I need to get this gate open. Yeah, so how do I do that? Can I just erase it? Yes, I can. Okay, wow, I really didn't think that was gonna work. Okay. Oh boy. Turn evil! I mean, turn good! Goodness. Hold on, I think I missed something. Okay, just making sure. What are you doing? Okay. Wait, did the other one just die? Did the other one just get himself killed? Well, that's not my fault. Oh, wow. This place is full of bad shit. Got him. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, I'm sorry. Alright. Alright, here we go. Somebody wanted to come knocking on my door. My nephew. Alright, we're going to Skull Island. Oh, great. Alright, here we go. Well, at least it's not as annoying as the one on the boat. Assuming that would have damaged me. Stay back! Alright, let me go this way. Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't very nice. Probably a film reel over here. Huh. Wow. Film reel up here. Come on. Oh no, this is where I need to be. There's the film reel. Come on, make it, make it, make it! No! I was so close! I have to get it. That makes me mad. Got it. Okay. And now also I gotta... I have to... shiz... Grab it! Okay, you know what? Screw the white dollar. I don't have time for that. But I think we actually have to do that again. Dang it! You freaking broomer! Okay. Yes, here we go. Alright. Skull Island. This is where the pirate said Smee's boat would be found. Okay. The boat bears a red flag and we can use it to reach Hook. That's it, but it looks like an anchor lines are keeping it submerged. We'll have to locate the anchors and cut them loose. Alright. And that's the machine that turns pirates into mechanical beasts. We're gonna shut that crap down. Do I need to talk to you? The boat bears a red flag that we can use. Okay, I understand. Alright. We'll have to locate the anchors and cut them loose. Yep, alright. Let me get all my monies. Not missing out on any money! Oh boy, almost fell into the waters there. Oh boy. Okay, let's do this. Turn nice, turn nice, turn nice. Holy crap, that one's big. Ah! Got him. Did I get them all? No, they're all trying to kill this guy. Where'd he go? There, got him. He's part of the family now. You don't have to worry, guys. Stop hitting each other. He's part of the family. Okay. Alright. Alright, so where are we headed? This way. Hold on. If we're headed that way... What is this way? For starters, there's barrels here that could have monies. Hello. The boat bears a red flag. Oh, is this where I started? No, that's it. But it looks like the... Yeah, okay. Is this where I started? Won't have to deal with them when I try to get in there. I'm hitting the things. Crap. Okay, okay, it's telling me to go that way, meaning that that's obviously... It's not going to tell me where exactly to go, so... let's see... I just don't know why, but I hated that area earlier. Oh, great. Alright. Here we go. I'm ready. I'm ready for ya. That's a machine. Yes, me wants to... Blah, 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 blah. Heyo! I remember how to fight ya. You think I'm stupid? Suck up more paint so I can erase it. Erase, erase, erasing. Alright, oh, no, I didn't erase all of it. Oh, come on, you got the two punch. That's not fair. Okay. Yeah! Did I get him? Take down. Oof, I'm hungry. I haven't eaten anything today. Anyway, oh boy, we got another one. Oh, crap, it's just gonna spit them out constantly, isn't it? Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Alright, let's just get out of here. Okay. Alright, I really hate that it won't tell me how to where to go. Alright, so we have another one of these. Alright, parts of the machine are reversing. You're on the right track. Since you started with paint, you should use it on the rest as well. Of course. Why wouldn't I? Oh, boy. You know what? You don't get to join the Mickey army. I'm surprised it calls them blotlings. Why doesn't it... Oh, wait. Never mind. Alright. Oh, boy. I gotta kill this guy. Oh, he's gonna help me! Sorry, minion. I know you're just trying to help. Dang it, I thought that that would actually work. Oh, come on! Got it. Still on my team? Okay. Okay, nope, nope, wrong. Oh, wait, no. It actually is telling me where to go now. Hold on, before I do that, I want to smash this. Alright, paint it up, paint it up, paint it up! I think paint will work. Better work. Okay. Now what? I'll bet that anchor is holding down Shmi's boat. One way to find out for sure is to cut loose. How do we get past the guards? Wait, what? Okay, I think I'm starting to think wrong. There's a red flag up here, like the one on the ship we're trying to raise. That means an anchor is probably embedded, but where? So I just have to keep looking around. Hold on, what? What the? I am so confused right now. Oh. Okay, there. Yes, this anchor was tying down the boat. See it rising now. There are more anchors still attached in remote places around the island. Okay, yes. Yeah, so this is another thinner level where we're just going to be thinning everything out. Okay. I'm gonna go over to that guy over there. I got a feeling. Hold on. What is this for? Okay. Well, that didn't seem to do anything. What is this? Okay. Well, now I'm starting to think I'm supposed to go in here. Okay. No, this actually might only have been for a secret. Got it. Okay. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Who are you? Oh, it's Pete Pan! Oh, it's Daisy's foot! We found Daisy's foot! Nice! Hold on, how many more pieces do we have for Daisy? We just gotta get two more pieces, and then we're done with Daisy. I'm so happy I went up here. I was planning on just buying all the pieces, but now we only have to get two. Hey. Hey there, you must be Mickey Mouse. I've been hearing about. You must be the Mickey Mouse I've been hearing about. course you know me. I was created to challenge Captain Hook, but Hook captured my sprite friend, and with her gone, I can't fly. That's why I'm trapped here. He keeps the sprite tied to the mast of the ship just to taunt me. If you find a way to free her, I'd be there in an instant to give Hook the what for. Okay? So, where did he say she was? It's killing me to be trapped here whilst... It's free. Wait, where did he say that his sprite friend was? Well, I haven't found Tinkerbell yet, but I did find this. Before we, it's pretty obvious I can unpaint that. So, let's see, where does this one go? Nowhere. Where does this one go? Nowhere. Okay, this one leads to a cave. I know this isn't where... dude's sprite friend is, but, can I unpaint that? Oh! Well done, I guess there is only one more anchor. Is that the boat? And that'll open the gate, yep. So, he says that his sprite friend, Tinkerbell, obviously, is attached to the end of the boat, right? So we have to save her. Oh boy. You know what? Screw it. Yeah, you're pissing me off. Hold on, look at that. Oh! Huh? Huh. Oh, oh! There! There we go! Alright. I was kind of confused on that one. What is this? That should raise the boat. He raised Smee's boat. We can go after Hook now. But hold on, what about Tinkerbell? Don't forget, Smee asked us to help him by destroying the machine skull thing. And we also gotta save Tinkerbell. Uh-oh. Alright, so we gotta do that, and we gotta save Tinkerbell. Let's see if Tinkerbell is on this boat right here. Painting the helm. Okay, but I'm not doing that yet. I gotta see if Tinkerbell is here. Oh boy. I'm dead! Okay, I'm not seeing any Tinkerbell, but yeah, we gotta destroy that thing for Smee. I'm confused. I think I'm just gonna have to say screw it to Smee. Sorry, pal. Trust me, I hate these robots just as much as you do. Alright, let's get on the boat. But I looked all over the place, I couldn't find it. I found it, one of them. Alright, here we go. There may be unfinished quest here, Mickey. And we not... I'm screwed. Yes, we're going out of here. I can't find the stupid pumps. So, sorry, Smee. You're kind of fucked. Alright. Jolly good. We got to the Jolly Roger without any trouble, Mickey. Think anyone's aboard? We should probably board the Jolly Roger, Mickey. I don't see anyone. Look like Hook's not there. I wonder where those stairs lead. Maybe they'll help you reach the sprite. Oh yeah, we gotta save Tinkerbell. Mickey, you can either free the sprite or find a way to defeat Hook outright. You know, I think I'm gonna free the sprite. I don't feel like going up against Captain Hook. Uh-oh. You ho! You'd besh not- No, what's the-
You- I'm not doing the Captain Hook voice!
Okay. I get it! Okay. We gotta go save the sprite. Get down from me riggin', boy. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh no! Screw you, Captain! Okay, I think I need to erase these. Oh no! No, no, no! Oh boy. Hook, you're such a whore. Oh boy. Now what do I do? Okay, I think I see what to do. And then I gotta erase these. Oh my gosh, I almost messed up there. Okay. I painted it. Okay. What did that do? Oh no, 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 no! Okay, it took a while, but I finally made it. You rescued the sprite. She's going to find Pete Pan. I knew you could save the sprite, Mickey. Now I'll return the favor by taking down that scoundrel Hook off your hands. Mickey, get to the deck. I'm going to need some room to battle this rushed rust bucket. So, Hook, you want to pick on someone your own size for once? What's this?
Me or Nemesis? I thought I'd see...
I can't do it! The last of you, boy! Have at you! I want to do it so bad, but I just can't. Why is everybody a robot in this universe? The best cinematic fight in the universe. This is more badass than the MCU stuff. Yeah, oh, okay, can I leave now? There's a necked rocket part in the chest. Okay. Your pain or thinner capacity can change based on how you deal with important characters in the Wasteland. Why is that a pain capacity? I thinned out so much more than painted. Is he still up there fighting him? I can't see. Alright, we got here. Is this a robot piece? Please be. Please, 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 please. Yes! It actually... Wait a minute. No, it's not. Fuck me. Can I collect that gold? Alright. Where do I go now? Oh. Alright, there's the protector screen. Let's get out of here. Alright, I'm actually going to end the episode right here. I really hope that everybody enjoyed, and I'm happy to have helped out Pete Pan. I really hope you all enjoyed, and I can't wait to see where the projector screen is going to take me. Peace out, guys!